है। That numbers also we didn't do, no? Numbers today we have to do?
Yeah,
we have to do today.
Ma'am, we did not do numbers.
We will do. We will do some interesting thing now. Then we will go to the numbers.
All right.
I don't know.
That conversations are being deleted. We'll have to do it like that itself.
Oh, okay. I have with me, like I can.
Can you present it?
I think I can. No, I. One second.
You can't present it. You can't.
Yeah.
Divya, which do you have doubts? Like, from is it here? Divya, you're unmute. Please unmute and talk.
Yes. Sorry.
Here only, right?
Actually, the pronouns and all okay for me. No problem. But these verbs, by using only, I think like that, by using only, I will get to know. This is the same.
For each one, we can tell the sentence, Manasa.
Yeah, that we can.
Yes.
Shantla, you do that. You are having that, no?
Kalpana, party gepa. Yeah.
Nanu.
So now all of you should see what verbs are used here. So you will know how to use the verbs later. Then Kalpana, you should tell Barbeka, Tumba Kelsa ide. Ayyo, Barbauda, Savita Nanana Kardilla. It's difficult to do unless you have it.
No, you tell her, write fastly.
Okay. Is it? It is. Do I have to come? I have lots of work. Can I come? You want the English one?
No.
Only Kannada one.
Yeah.
Okay. You finished. You wrote that. Barbeka, tumba kelsa ide.
Yeah. I finished.
Okay. Barbahuda, Savita nannanna kardilla. Next is Barbahudu. Open invitation appa. Ellaru Barbahudu. ಸರಿ 5 ಗಂಟೆಗೆ ಬರ್ತೀನಿ ಮೀರಾ ಬರ್ತಿದೀಯ ಅಲ್ವಾ ಮೀರಾ
ಅದು ಕಲ್ಪನಾ
ಬರ್ತಿದೀಯ ಅಲ್ವಾ ಸೊ ಬರ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೀನಿ ಕಲ್ಪನಾ ಓಕೆ ಕಲ್ಪನಾ ಬೇಗ ಬಾ ನೀನು ಬೇಗ ಬಾ ಶಾರ್ಪ್ 5 ಗಂಟೆಗೆ ನಾನು ಬಂದಿರ್ತೀನಿ
ಸರಿಯಾಗಿ 5 ಗಂಟೆಗೆ ನಾನು ಬಂದಿರ್ತೀನಿ
ಕಲ್ಪನಾ ಎಲ್ಲಿದ್ದೀಯಾ ಬರ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೆ ಕಣೆ ಪೆಟ್ರೋಲ್ ಆಗೋಯ್ತು ಆಗೋಗಿತ್ತು ದೆನ್ ಕಲ್ಪನಾ ಕಾಲ್ಸ್ ನಾನು ಬಂದೆ ನೀನು ಎಲ್ಲಿದ್ಯಾ ಶಾಂತಲ ಕಾಣ್ತಾ ಇಲ್ಲ ನಾನು ಬಂದಿದ್ದೆ ಲೇಟ್ ಆಯ್ತು ಅಂತ ಮನೆಗೆ ಹೊರಟೆ ದಟ್ಸ್
See, you play Meera's role, I'll play Kanti's role, okay?
Okay.
Divya, just observe what will be the conversation between them so that you get to know how they are using the verbs.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah, start, Kalpana.
No, Shanda, you start.
No, first is Kanti. Meera, party ke ba. You are Kanti, right?
You play Kanti's role only. You play Kanti's role.
Okay. Kalpana, party ke ba?
Barbe ka, tumba kelsa ide. Savita nanna kardila.
Ayyo, barbouda. You are missing that. Tumba kelsa ide, ayyo, barbouda. Savita nanna kardila.
Wait. Okay.
Do we have to read that in English also, right?
Okay, you tell, I will tell the English conversation. What they are trying to do is start from the first Shantala so that I will translate in English both the things.
Yes, that is better. Yes. Kalpana. Party ke ba?
She's calling Kalpana for the party. Kalpana. Party ke ba? Please come to the party.
Barbe ka? Tumba kelsa ide. Ayyo, barbo da? Savita nanna kardila.
Should I come? Do you really want me to come? That is what. Savita has not called me. She has not invited me.
Barbaudu. Open invitation, appa. Ellaru barbaudu.
You can come. It is an open invitation. Everyone can come.
Sari, 5 gantage bartini.
Okay, I'll come by sharp 5 o'clock.
Meera, barta idiyalva? Sorry, Kalpana, barta idiyalva?
Kalpana, are you coming?
Barta idini.
I will come.
Bega ba.
Come fast.
Ninu bega ba. Sariyagi 5 gantege nanu bandiruttene.
Bandirtene.
But for 5 o'clock, I will be there. I will come there.
Meera, elli diya?
Kalpana, elli diya? Where are you, Kalpana?
Bartha idde kane, petrol agoitu, agogittu.
I was coming, but the petrol was over.
Next, Shantala.
No, you have to tell.
I came.
Ellidiya kaanta illa.
Where are you? I can't find you.
Nanu bandide late aitu anta manege horte.
I had come there, but it was too late, so I went back home.
That's all.
So here the verbs are. Ba, barbeka, then barbaudha, barta idiya, bandirtini, then barta ide, bandide, bande, so bande. So all these verbs, did you observe how they are used?
Divya, did you get to know?
Yes.
You have actually,
I'm little confident now compared before. I got it. Yes.
Do you want to try any sentences using this? Nanu, Divya, try for anything.
Let her try for the verbs only.
Yeah.
Because she has doubt in that.
Yeah. Divya, do you want to try?
Yes, yes, I am trying. One second.
It's okay, it's okay.
Others also be ready. Try. Then only it will be easy for you.
Actually, I am trying to tell, today my friends came for lunch.
Today means in Kannada?
No, she wants to make it.
Yes, yes. Ivattu. She wants to make it.
Actually, today I don't know. I was about to ask what today. What is Ivattu.
Okay.
Ivattu, Nanna Snehide, Ootakku Bande.
Bartha Idale. She is coming. Bartha Idale.
No, no. I was telling they came. They came for lunch today.
Banditru. It is past tense. Banditru.
Okay, okay. Banditru. Okay.
Banditru.
Banditru.
Because you were telling friends, no? One friend means banditlu. Where if you have more friends, it's plural, banditru.
Okay.
Then you have to tell Ivattu Nanna Snehitaru. Friends, no? Snehitaru. You told Snehitaru. Snehitaru. Utakke Bandiddaru.
Okay. Plural now. Understood.
Yeah.
Okay. Anyone else wants to try? So for today, we are going to rejoin for some more time because it's already getting time. So if it is if you are logged off, please do join once again. Preeta, do you want to try or are you trying to tell something?
I was going to make a sentence.
Please, yeah.
Sneha is my friend's name. Sneha namma mane nenne bandalu.
Namma manege.
Manege.
To my nenne. House.
Okay, to my house. Nenne means yesterday, right?
Yes.
Yeah.
Nenne bandalu.
Banditlu.
Banditlu.
Banditlu. Okay, so past tense.
For she came, it is bandalu, no?
Bandalu means present tense. Bandidalu. You are telling future, no?
Past telling tense. Yesterday, bandidalu.
If she is staying with you, you can say bandlu. Nammanege bandlu.
Bandlu. Okay. I wanted to say my friend Sneha came to my house yesterday.
That means bandalu. 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 Yeah,
that's what I said.
Bandalu.
Sneha namma mane nenne bandalu.
Namma manege.
Bandidalu.
Bandidlu.
Manege.
She's still there.
Okay.
She's still there.
No, she came yesterday. So it will be Bandidlu, I guess, right?
Yes.
Yeah, Bandidlu is right.
Okay.
Next. Anyone wants?
For yesterday, what she taught?
Ninne. Yes.
Nenne yesterday, ivattu today, naale tomorrow.
Okay. So we'll go for describing verbs today. A new thing. Kalpana?
Okay, yeah. Ma'am.
Describing words. Weight, tuka.
Weight. Tuka.
Price, bele.
Price, bele.
Small, sanna.
Small,
chikka.
Small, sanna.
Or chikka.
Sanna or chikka. Big, todda.
Da.
Todda
means in Kannada.
Yeah, Riya, mute yourself.
For 2 minutes, can you just mute yourself? Yes, thank you.
Yes. More. Hechu. Jasti. Tumba.
More. Hechu. Jasti. Tumba.
Tarkari bele tumba jasti ide ivaga. Tarkari bele tumba jasti. Jasti means the price of the vegetables are more.
Less.
You can kadime. Use any word depending on the context.
Less.
Kadime. Less. Kadime.
Yes.
Less. Kadime.
Good. Olleyadu. Chennagiruvudu.
Good. Olleyadu. Chennagiruvudu.
Bad. Kettadu. Chennagilla.
Bad. Kettadu. Chennagilla.
Fat. Dappa.
Fat. Dappa.
Nanu tumba dappa idene. Tender. Elayadu.
Tender. Elayadu.
Want. Beku.
Want. Beku.
Don't want. Beda.
Don't want. Beda.
No. Illa.
No. Illa.
Ivattu mada illa.
Okay. Can any two of you unmute yourself and repeat after Kalpana, ma'am? Only Kannada words should be repeated.
Okay.
Okay.
Yeah. Yes.
Tuka.
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 Bele.
Bele.
Sanna. Or Chikka.
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 Dodda.
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 Hechu.
Hechu.
Jasti.
Hechu.
Jasti.
Jasti.
Tumba.
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 Kadime.
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 Next, Riya, can you unmute?
Yes, ma'am.
Olleyadu.
Olleyadu.
Olleyadu. Olleyadu.
Olleyadu.
Chennagiruvudu.
Chennagiruvudu.
Kettadu. Kettadu.
Kettadu.
Chennagilla.
Chennagilla.
Dappa. Dappa.
Dappa.
Elayadu.
Elayadu.
Beku.
Beku.
Chocolate beku nange. Beda.
Beda.
Tin beda. Illa.
Beda.
Illa.
Illa.
Yes. Mute, Riya. Mute. So anyone wants to make some sentences using this word?
You should try making sentences. That's how you learn how to speak.
I'll try. Yeah. Tender coconut water is good for health. Eliyadu tengin kai oledu.
No.
Eliyadu. Tender coconut is eliyadu.
Elnir. Okay, so you won't say tender elayadu.
Yeah. No. But in tender coconut, it will come like that.
Elnir. You can use any vegetable.
Okay. I want tender vegetables like that.
Sautekai tumba elayadu. Means cucumber is very tender.
Okay, okay.
Sautekai. Nanage elaya Bendekai Beku. Like that.
Yes. Lisa, do you want to try?
I will try with weight tuka. Avrige tarkari tuka seri alla. I mean, he is not weighed it properly. Like, is it correct?
No, it's wrong. Avaru tarkari seriyagi tuka madalilla.
Okay. But then you will say avaru.
Can I make ma'am?
Yes.
Market angadi. Market angadi. Market is called Angadi.
Okay, no, tell what sentence you want to make. Then we can.
No. Actually, vegetables in Madiwala market are good. So, okay. Madiwala market, same.
Yes.
Madiwala market, Tarakari, Tumba, Chenagiruvudu.
Madiwala market nalli tarkari tumba chenagirutte.
Okay.
Yes.
Tumba chenagirutte.
Okay. Shall we go to the next? Yes.
See, it's very interesting.
Yeah, you wanted numbers.
Numbers. One. Vandu.
One. Vandu.
Two. Eredu.
Two, yeradu.
Three, mooru.
Three, mooru.
Four, nalku.
Four, nalku.
Five, aidu.
Five, aidu.
Six, aru.
Six, aru.
Seven, yelu.
Seven, yelu.
Eight, into.
Eight, into.
Nine, ombattu.
Nine, ombattu.
Ten, hattu.
Ten, hattu.
Yes, Riya will repeat now.
One, ondu.
Andu.
Eredu.
Eredu.
Mooru.
Mooru.
Nalku.
Nalku.
Aidu.
Aidu.
Aaru.
Aaru.
Elu.
Elu.
Entu.
Entu.
Ombattu.
Ombattu.
Hattu.
Hattu.
Neen erane class aiga? Are you in second standard?
First standard.
Nanu one class alli ottaa idini. Ondu. Ondane class. Okay?
Actually, there's a rhyme for this. 1, 2, 3. In Kannada. Kalpana ma'am, you heard it,
right? Ah, heard it. Yargaru gotta? Anyone knows that? Shall I tell? Ondu yeredu, baalele haradu, mooru naalku, anna haku, aidu aaru, bele saru, yelu yentu, palyake dantu, ಒಂಬತ್ತು ಹತ್ತು ಎಲೆ ಮುದಿರೆತ್ತು ಒಂದರಿಂದ ಹತ್ತು ಹೀಗಿತ್ತು ಊಟದ ಆಟ ಮುಗಿದಿತ್ತು See, this is the easy way to learn Kannada 1 to 10. Kannada numbers 1 to 10.
Okay. So, there is some conversations. See here. I want
big onions. Nanage dodda irulli beku. I don't want garlic. Nanage bellulli beda. Ginger is not good. Shunti chennagilla. I want big potatoes. Nanage dodda alugadde beku. I want tender brinjal. Nanage elaya badanekayi beku.
So hope you get how we are use they are using the word. The last thing part.
Okay. Can you replace any other vegetable for this sentence? Nanage elaya badane kayi beku. Anyone replace the vegetable there with any other vegetable?
ನುಗ್ಗೆಕಾಯಿ ಬೇಕು. ವೆರಿ ಗುಡ್. ಎಸ್
ವೆರಿ ಗುಡ್.
ಪ್ರಿಯಾ
ನನಗೆ ಬೆಳ್ಳುಳ್ಳಿ ಬೇಡ.
ರಿಯಾ ಯಾವ ವೆಜಿಟೇಬಲ್ ಬೇಡ? ರಿಯಾ
ನನಗೆ ಈರುಳ್ಳಿ ಬೇಡ.
ಈರುಳ್ಳಿ ಬೇಡ. ಈರುಳ್ಳಿ ಯಾಕೆ ಬೇಡ?
ಯು ಡೋಂಟ್ ವಾಂಟ್ ಆನಿಯನ್? ಯು ಡೋಂಟ್ ಲೈಕ್ ಆನಿಯನ್?
ಯೆಸ್ ಮ್ಯಾಮ್.
ಓಕೆ. ಎಸ್ ಶಾಲ್ ಐ ಮೂವ್ ಆನ್? ಸೊ ಹೋಪ್ ಯು got to know how you are forming the sentences. Yes. Kalpana ma'am.
Riya, yeah. How many? Ninige eshtu kai ide? Riya?
Two.
Ah, in Kannada?
Two na en antare?
Yedu.
Very good.
Yes.
A big clap for Riya. A big clap. What is this? Sir, hannu enido? What is this? Is this hannugalu?
Banana. Banana.
Banana. What do you tell in Kannada? Ask Kalpana ma'am. What do we say banana in Kannada?
ಬಾಳೆಹಣ್ಣು.
ಬಾಳೆಹಣ್ಣು.
ವೆರಿ ಗುಡ್.
ಕಿತ್ತಳೆ ಹಣ್ಣು.
ಆರೆಂಜ್ ಕಿತ್ತಳೆ ಹಣ್ಣು.
ವೆರಿ ಗುಡ್.
ಮಾವಿನ ಹಣ್ಣು.
ಮ್ಯಾಂಗೋ. ಮಾವಿನ ಹಣ್ಣು.
ಮಾವಿನ ಹಣ್ಣು.
ಗ್ರೇಪ್ ದ್ರಾಕ್ಷಿ.
ಗ್ರೇಪ್ ದ್ರಾಕ್ಷಿ.
ಲೌಡ್ಲಿ.
ಗ್ರೇಪ್ ದ್ರಾಕ್ಷಿ.
ದ್ರಾಕ್ಷಿ.
ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಸಿಟ್ ಸ್ಟ್ರೇಟ್, ದೆನ್ ಯುವರ್ ಸೌಂಡ್ಸ್ ಕಮ್ಸ್ ಈಸಿಲಿ. ಇಟ್ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ವೆರಿ ಕ್ಲಿಯರ್ ಟು ಅಸ್.
ಚಿಕ್ಕು ಸಪೋಟ.
ಚಿಕ್ಕು ಸಪೋಟ.
ಜಾಕ್ ಫ್ರೂಟ್. ಹಲಸಿನ ತೋಳೆ.
ಪಾಡ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ತೊಳೆ, ಅದರ್ವೈಸ್ ಹಣ್ಣು. ಹಲಸಿನ ಹಣ್ಣು.
ಹಣ್ಣು ಹಲಸಿನ ಹಣ್ಣು. ಪಾಡ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ತೋಳೆ.
ತೋಳೆ. ನಿನ್ಗೆ ಹಲಸಿನ ಹಣ್ಣು ಇಷ್ಟನ ರಿಯಾ? ರಿಯಾ
ಡು ಯು ಲೈಕ್ ಜಾಕ್ ಫ್ರೂಟ್? ದಟ್ ಇಸ್ ವಾಟ್ ಮ್ಯಾಮ್ ಇಸ್ ಆಸ್ಕಿಂಗ್ ಯು.
ನೋ.
You don't like. Nenge ishta illa. You have
to type. Yes. How do you answer in Kannada?
Nenge ishta illa.
Very.
Yen ishta illa?
Jackfruit.
Kannada? Jack? What do you tell that in Kannada?
Tanna.
Alasina hannu.
Repeat.
Nanage halasina hannu ishta illa.
Nanage halasina hannu ishta illa.
Very good.
Bava sibe hannu.
Guava sibe hannu.
Watermelon kallangadi hannu.
Tellakane.
Watermelon kallangadi hannu.
Pomegranate. Dalimbare hannu.
Pomegranate. Dalimbare hannu.
Apple. Sebu.
Apple. Sebu.
Papaya. Parangi hannu.
Papaya. Parangi hannu.
Jamun. Nerale.
Jamun nerale.
Sorry to interrupt. It might get disconnected. You please log in once again in the same link.
Okay. Ondu sebu aarogyakke thumba olleyadu. Musk melon karbuja hannu.
Musk melon karbuja hannu.
Fig anjura.
Fig anjura.
Coconut, tengina kai.
Coconut, tengina kai.
Custard apple, sita phala.
Custard apple, sita phala.
Pineapple, ananas.
Pineapple, ananas.
Tender coconut, el niru.
Tender coconut, el niru. So we'll play a game now, repeating the all the fruit names.
Yes. Yes.
First one will tell one name. Second one will tell the first one and the second one.
Okay. Like, I'll stop sharing the screen then. Do you want the screen to be there or shall I stop the screen share?
You stop that.
All right. Yes.
But they should know the names.
Yes. First, start with Riya. Which fruit does Riya like? Unmute and say.
Orange.